Hi guys, Rhonda Without an H here with you today. This is a different video. This video is specifically designed for my Facebook group, Stitching Fabrics, Papers, and More. We are starting, Jean Peter and I are starting a challenge for our group, and I wanted to give all of my subscribers the opportunity to join in if you would like. However, you have to be a member of the group to be able to enjoy all the benefits of this particular challenge. So, specifically for the Facebook group, this is our challenge that we're starting in July, that I talked about something coming in July. Well, this is it. Starting Tuesday, July 9th, Jean is going to show a technique, and we're all going to kind of work together on that technique in our own book, in our own whatever we want to work in. And I'm just showing you what I'm going to work in. I picked this $2 billion cookbook up at a thrift store, you know, somewhere. And I'm sure that I didn't pay more than a dollar or two at the most for it. And I decided I want to work in a binder style so that I can, you know, take pages out, mix them up, whatever I want to do with them as I'm creating. I find it'll be easier for me to take it out and I can do whatever the technique is and come up with my own version of that and work on it. And then I can put it back in my book and reposition as I want. One of the things that I did do, let's see, all but one, let's see. I wanted to show you. You know when you get the real shiny pages? Like, for instance, this. You can see how much shine that has on it. Well, these were all cool. And what I did with the rest of them was I took just a normal piece of sandpaper, just a small piece, and I sanded it. And I sanded it both ways to, it gives it some tooth or, you know, some texture so that paint, if I decide I want to paint on this, then it won't just rub off. It'll stick to it nicely. So I just have this one left to do. I just wanted to show you the difference on that. So that's really it. I haven't decided how I'm going to decorate the outside of the book yet, so I'm not worrying about that just yet. But this, what we're trying to do is to give you guys a place, a book of your own, where you can put ideas, ideas for journaling, ideas for your mixed media art, that when you're stuck and you're like, oh, what should I do? That you can open up your book and you can flip through all the different techniques and all the different ideas that you've chosen to add to your book so that you can just get inspiration going through your own book. So this is just a fun way to do it, to work together. And I want to explain too, so there's going to be a new idea or technique. And when I say new, I just mean newly presented. I don't know if in this day and age there really are 100% new things. It seems like we do retakes of what was done many years ago, etc. But that's okay. I mean newly put in our Facebook group as a little video. So a couple of things on that. We're going to create a photo album, and when you do your technique, if you post a picture in the photo album, and we want everybody to do that. I mean, it's fun to see what everybody does, what your take on something is. It doesn't have to be exact. It, you know, it's just an inspiration, a place to start. But we're going to do that every Tuesday. And if you post your photo in the file for that, then your name will go in a monthly drawing. Now, if you do every technique, all four, in a month, normally, there may be a couple of times when there's 5 weeks, but normally it'll just be four. But for every technique that we give you, and you post your picture of your finished version, then your name will be put in one for one picture, two for two pictures, three for three pictures, and four for four pictures that you post. That makes it fair. So if you decide that, oh, I don't care for this particular technique today, so I don't think I'm going to do on this one, because it is your book. We want it to be your own. Then, and you decide that this other week, oh, I love that. Then you go ahead and do that. Then you still get your name in the drawing. And we'll do a monthly drawing. And Jean or myself or both of us or whatever, then you will be getting a little bit of happy mail, some kind of little prize for participating. So, Jean's going to post a video as well and show what she's going to work on. This is mine. I'm trying to think if I forgot anything. If you have questions, put them in the comments below the video here. And like I said, for those of you that are not members of the group, if you would like to join, I will have the link below. You do have to answer the three questions, though. We're a little particular about who joins because we want it to be a real person and we want you to be a participating member. We want you to enjoy the group. So, with that, I hope everybody is going to have a fabulous weekend. Bye now.